Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
Who is Nawab Shah? The tall, well-built actor who has been a model as well as a theatre artist is a popular face. Let's know all about him. Nawab Shah was born on 12th October 1972 in Delhi. He did his schooling from Uttarakhand's Mussoorie Modern School and Weinberg Allen School. It was in the year 1998 that he made his Bollywood debut with Kudrat. Much before that, in the year 1997, he was seen on television in the famous serial Shaktiman. His dialogue had become popular. He kept saying, "Andhera Kayam Rahe" in the serial. Mostly, he has been seen as a negative character in films as well as serials. He has been a part of many films like Kartoos, Sarfarosh, Raja Kurani Se Pyar Ho Gaya, Musafir, Lakshya, Luck, Don 2, Bhaag Milkha Bhaag, Dilwale, Tiger Zinda Hai and many more. He was also seen as a villain in 2019 film Dabang 3. Nawab Shah has been a part of Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam and Kannada films as well. He has worked in many television serials like Shh Koi Hai, Sarthi, Amma and web series Sacred Games. Let's take a look into his personal life. Nawab Shah got married to model and actress Pooja Batra in the year 2019. Nawab Shah is good looking, has a great personality and is a well-built man. With his looks and acting skills, he definitely has carved a niche for himself in Bollywood.
ऐसी और भी बड़ी हैरत अंगेज दास्तानें सिर्फ पेज 3 रिपोर्टर पर।